Okay. Okay, fine.
Mr. President, did he agree to denuclearize first?
We're starting that process very quickly. Very, very quickly. Absolutely. People are going to be very impressed. People are going to be very happy. And we're going to take care of a very big and very dangerous problem for the world. And I want to thank Chairman Kim. Spent a lot of time together today, very intensive time. And I would actually say that it worked out for both of us far better than anybody could have expected. I think far better. Now for signing.
What are you signing?
Chairman, do you have any comments about denuclearization?
What are you signing, sir?
We're going to be announcing that in a couple of minutes.